Wow, this sucker, Ryan Garcia, needs to be banished from the fucking sport of boxing. This dude is weak. This dude is weak. Now, I don't know what's going on with him. He's talking about some health and well-being and all this stuff, because now he's ducking Javier Fortuna. He's pulling out of the damn fight. This dude is weak. We were just talking about Ryan Garcia and Javier Fortuna fight last night on the Friday night chop session with Storm B. And I was stating that this is going to be a very tough fight for Ryan Garcia. Very, very tough fight being in here against a rugged, come forward, bullying type fighter. And now you got this fool ducking Javier Fortuna with some old suckified excuse on the damn Saturday. He thought about it. He thought about it. He wants this easy route through goddamn life. Get this clown the hell up out the sport, man. Get him out the sport. What do you want to be, Calvin Klein model or something? Because something seems very off with this kid. Very fruitish to me. But this is what he ends up writing in a statement on Instagram about 50 minutes ago. He writes, I know this is news. Says, I know this news may be disappointing to some of my fans, but I am announcing today that I am withdrawing from my July 9th fight. At this time, it is important to manage my health and well-being. I have decided to take some time off to focus on becoming a stronger version of myself. I hope to be back soon, and I am looking forward to stepping back into the ring when I am my healthiest self. I want to thank God, my family, my doctors, and my supporters. What the fuck is going on with Ryan Garcia? What's going on? Unless he has some medical damn reasoning, then I take this back. What does Ryan Garcia have? What is wrong with the kid? I think it's heart. I think it's fear of Javier Fortuna. Nothing more, nothing less. This is regardless. This is what happens with clout chasers. And when they get in here, when they're going to step in here with a guy who was a true-to-heart fighter. That's what Javier Fortuna is. Javier Fortuna is a dude who likes to fight. And he's mean, he's nasty, he's rugged inside that ring. And Ryan probably thought about it on Friday night, woke up from the dream, and said, hell with this. Doctor, make me up a damn note. Give me one of them Keith Thurman slips that you presented for him, and let me make up some bullshit. But that's all I got, folks. Catch you on the next one. Peace.